Hi guys, this is Phil McCracken, and along with my friend Gus, we are going to talk to you today about how to talk to girls. And when I was younger, I was sometimes very awkward talking to girls, and I was quite shy, and sometimes I would just go up to them and look at them, and they would think I was kind of weird or strange or something. And so that usually did not start up a conversation very well. But I have learned to have confidence talking to girls because I've talked to quite a few girls, and sometimes they talk back now, and usually they don't slap me or anything, so I think that's pretty fab. And all you have to do is show a girl respect and don't have the girl think that you are after them for their body. And you just totally respect the girl and you are just going to talk to them and you're not going to touch them or anything. And then you can have a great time talking to a girl, because I have talked to quite a few girls in the past few years. I started by practicing by talking to my cousin who is blind, and that worked out great. And from there I started to talk to complete strangers. And now I've got the confidence to talk to girls. Hello, my name is Gus, and the only girls that Phil has talked to is his mom. And Phil McCracken is gay and he sucks goat balls, and I know this for sure because I've seen the videotapes. Anyway, I am going to tell you how to talk to girls, and it is quite easy if you just follow these easy steps. One of the first things I do before I go and talk to a girl is I get some mouthwash and I make sure I gargle with it about 5 or 6 times, even though it makes me want to puke. And that is because a girl does not want your mouth smelling like the sewers of New York. And also, when you are talking to a girl, especially for the first time, do not let out a fart, because that usually turns a girl off. I know from experience. And another thing is, you just walk up to a girl and you just start talking to her. You can say something like, "Hi, my name is Gus. How is it hanging?" But when you say that, make sure you're not looking at her things that are hanging, and that you're looking directly into her eyes, even if she has a nice rack. So that's all there is to it, your friend Gus. And remember to rock on.